other big car at the Tata Motors stall is the 4.5X concept.
But it's going to be their future premium hatchback. It's the first one that's going to be based on the advanced modular platform of Tata's, which is going to be a base for a lot of their compact cars. Now, this one is also going to carry forward that impact 2.0 design language, and just take a look at it. It is absolutely fabulous. It's got this sporty silhouette and it's got a lot of design cues characteristic to Tata. There's a signature humanity line. There are slingshot chrome lines along the car. And what's interesting detail is the flat side ORVM, which is mounted with cameras. Lots of things going on. Let's take a deeper look.
The 45X will go up against the likes of the Maruti Baleno and the Hyundai i20. The new hatchback will be as much as 200 millimeters longer than the Tiago, but it will still be under the 4-meter mark in order to slot itself into the lower tax slab. Powering the production car will be the same 1.2-liter petrol from Tiago, but with a bit more power. The 1.2-liter turbo petrol from the Nexon will also join in later. On the diesel front, the 1.05-liter diesel from the Tiago will be carried forward with the addition of a variable geometry turbo to boost power output. The production version of this new hatchback is likely to hit Tata showrooms sometime in 2019.
Log on to our website www.relianceGeneral.co.in and choose your car insurance. Just key in your vehicle registration number and we will calculate a premium for you. Yes, it's that quick and easy. If you agree with the premium, you can proceed to pay. You can use online payment options like net banking, debit or credit card, or your preferred e-wallet. As soon as the payment is done, the policy will be generated. Yes, that's it. Now cherish the benefits of your smart choice. Happy driving.